Sabah everybody and welcome back to the channel. Today I had the opportunity to check out a developer kit that was put together between Qualcomm and Razer. Now it's trying to showcase the brand new SoC, the G3X Gen 1 SoC, and this one's intended for gaming, hence the G moniker. Now the features as far as this actual development kit, it was very unique. It's running a large display, it's a 1080p OLED panel rated to go up to 120Hz, supporting 4K 60 frames per second resolution output for basically the ability of using a projector, larger display basically. A 5 megapixel front facing camera, and of course Snapdragon sound at its core with Bluetooth 5.2. Now the large capacity battery, which is 6000 mAh, is going to be able to last us quite a bit. It does support 5G millimeter wave as well as Wi-Fi 6E, but the main thing here is that it's running Android, and this is something that's going to open up the opportunity for us to have better gaming experiences on mobile and on the go. Controls work great, the speakers are absolutely fantastic, and I cannot wait to check it out in real life.